U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo paid a surprise visit to Iraq on Wednesday. He made the unannounced stop while on his Mideast tour to promote the White House hardline position on Iran. He met top Iraq officials during his stop in the country.